taking me out of school.
Do you guys like being in those really long lines? Because we could make a fifth line and keep you all closer to the front. What do you think? Alright, you like the way they are?
Brave new fifth line for me, so let's get that center line turned up as much as possible. We're going to put a little bit of space between each line, a little more space, especially from the center. Looking for hands four in the back of the room. You know this new line in the middle, it has hands four. So if you're frustrated with your line, I'll look at it. There's a long wavy line along the sides of the set. It doesn't matter who is facing which way. So don't worry about it. Have fun trying different ways, okay? It works either way. It's written one way, but it doesn't matter to me. Go whichever way you get and have fun, okay? All right, join hands in a circle. How about this band this morning, Wake Up Robin? Who needs espresso when you got these guys, right? Join hands in a circle. Get ready to circle to your left. Circle to your left. Your neighbor swing, swing your neighbor. Now join hands, circle left. Three places round and partner, right hand around. To those long waves, ready? Your balance now to your partner. And away, slide past your partner, do it again to your partner. And away, slide back to your partner, balance there, you balance. You sway, your partner, you sway. Slide left with the next circle. Your neighbor swim. Now join his circle. Three faces round, and partner, rocking around. Long ways, balance now to your partner. In a way, slide past your partner. Do it again to your partner. In a way, slide. And balance every bounce. You swim, your partner swims. Slide left with the next circle. Hey, swim. Circle. Partner, rockin' around. things you don't do.
Thank you.